for me, and I know, well, you were just saying this, right, Jason, about you don't like to know what's coming, right?
Yeah. Right. I mean, it's not that I just find that, I react more honestly, more naturally, if it kind of unfolds in front
of
me.
I like feel like my performance is more organic if I don't know what's coming, because my character doesn't know what's coming.
I also get those Todoroki questions all the freaking time, and I can honestly say that I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, that's
and
true.
That is that's a great answer.
The burden of knowledge.
Like, I'm not allowed to say if I did know, so I can honestly answer that I do not know. I know nothing.
Right.
I'd say I've theatrical came up theatrically, and so rehearsal, not to be afraid of rehearsal and not to be afraid of like the foreknowledge.
Yeah.
Mm. I like to meditate and ponder on all the different things that could possibly be. And then it's just acting. And acting, good acting, is truth. It's reality, in my opinion. So don't get me wrong. It's lovely to be like, holy crap, my lover dies in this scene. And then, yeah, it's there in the moment. And you have that authentic breath. But I can act that with specificity, I think, as well. Do you know what I mean? I mean, that's
just absolutely.
Like, they're all roads lead to the thing, but for me, I'm like, plus I want to know what happens next. I'm that fan also that's like, what? Tell me.
I mean, I want to know, and I get what you're saying about in the theatrical realm. I mean, obviously, I mean, you rehearse things unless it's completely improvised.
Which I was allergic to, by the way.
Really?
I hated rehearsal. I did not like rehearsing. Like, can we do the thing? Can we, like, do this full out? I would be upset, but in grad school, it was like just bleed it out until the thing is pulp, and then it just is. And I was like, oh, wow, that's a hard lesson to learn over,
See, I come from a company, we'd make our own work. So we've literally, there's one piece in particular that we worked on. We workshopped for 9 years.
Oh,
I mean, we performed it in all its iterations.
Yes.
But 9 years, literally. Yeah, and they're like, you want to be involved in another play? I'm like, I don't have that much life left.
Just like, feel your beard.
I'm too old. I'm already like, check out the gray. Like, I can't do it again. But with the anime, with the voiceover, I feel like more that I can allow it to unfold.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
Yes, absolutely.
And especially with this particular character. Although I am exceptionally curious myself. I mean, I've gotten that question so many times. And I want to ask you, when we leave here, I want to be like, all right, what happens? What is it?
I want to tell you.
But thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I respect it.
Tell me, though.
Tell me, though.
I'll tell you right now.